We played pretty well for about 45 minutes, and then they were able to capitalize on the power play. And then it felt like they started to push, and we were able to get the second and third one. So it's frustrating because we were in control of the game for a long time, and you don't come away with anything.
Sort of a case of justice not triumphing the way you guys played so well.
Again, I thought we played well. It's frustrating not being able to get that second goal for us. Because, like I said, we were in the driver's seat. We didn't give him anything for a long time. When you can't finish it off like that, it's tough, especially against a great team like that. You have a good chance to win the game, and you put yourself in a good chance to win the game, and you don't finish it off.
Still a lot of good to take out of it, even though it was 4-1.
Yeah, there is, but I mean, it would have been a nice one for us to win. It really would have been. We did a lot of good things. I think once we made a few adjustments, our D did a really good job pinching, and especially in the second period, keeping the puck in and allowing us to get some more time in the offensive zone. Just again, we couldn't get the second.
Thanks for that.